Chaz was making his own movies. His creative juices were at full flow. In fact, they were overflowing. I'll give him creative juices, thought Morph. Not that things got out of hand. Granmorph told them if they made up, he'd organize a movie show for everyone. Why do grown-ups take so long to get ready? Gobbledygook wanted to show some of his home movies as well. But when? Morph wanted action. Stop jabbering, Granmorph told him, or you'll miss the films. Gobbledygook's family slides weren't... Well, they were, you know, interesting. At least the very small creatures thought so. Of course, it was all very high-tech. Granmorph made his home movies years ago, when he was much younger, and Morph was just a baby. Everyone loved the film. Well, nearly everyone. Mm.